You did. Dead. I know how you can operate. Suck your fucker, man in bears, and train a soldier. Dry.
What? What?
Fucking idiot.
Let me know when these balls are done.
Thank you so much for coming in on short notice. You are a lifesaver.
I'm still a little confused why I got a call from a casting director's assistant.
Right. So, here's the thing. After, like, 2 years of doing laundry for my boss, he finally allowed me to cast tonight's episode of FUZZ.
Still confused.
Right. Well, the officer that agreed to let us film them ended up getting sent to the hospital, so I kind of need a last-minute replacement. I saw your mugshot on the news, and you're a perfect match.
So you want me to pretend to be a cop on national TV?
All you have to do is drive around and give us some good footage.
Like good footage making arrests, or good footage knocking a shirtless guy into a kiddie pool?
Miranda doesn't make for good TV.
Yeah, I can help.
It's time for some vulgar abuse of power!
Logging in progress. We need an officer on the scene.
Use this tire iron.
People love it.
But what about a curb stop? Can we do that?
I just wanted a piece of gum. Really?
Damn, I should bring you along more often.
I didn't do anything. How about you watch where you're going?
This is madness.
Goddamn.
Do it. Okay, we got it.
Stillwater decency laws are being violated. Please respond.
God, do you know what that'll do to our ratings? That wasn't in the script. You are the best cop I've ever seen.
Chill out, man. This is a SU tradition.
No.
It's a crime for me not to rock.
Can we hear that?
I'm gonna double my payday for this.
A litterer is on the prowl. Please respond.
My camera was pointing the wrong way. Can you go back and do that again?
Wow. You learned that at the police academy?
Baby with
Jesus!
Cry your single tear someplace.
If we had more cops like you, those gangs wouldn't be a problem. We got it.
Let's get some exciting footage for FUZZ. More.
We've received reports of a biker who's a danger to themselves. Please bring them in.
You get them?
You guys use flamethrowers as a standard issue, right?
I think they surrendered. Someday.
One is who I always wanted to beat up.
You don't see that filming sitcoms.
This is the greatest day of my career!
You've changed my life.
Can you kick him a little more?
Why you stick him? I've been driving like this for 50 years.
I got all the footage I need. It's time for some vulgar abuse of power!
We have a strike that needs to be broken up. Please respond.
This is gonna get us an award.
God, you know what that'll do to our ratings?
That
wasn't in the script. This is gonna be the best episode of the season.
Huh?
Really love your job, don't you? Hell of an episode!
A maniac is driving in front of cars. Take them down before they get someone hurt.
You guys use flamethrowers as a standard issue, right? If it bleeds, it leads.
Oh yeah! I'm suing your ass now!
Shit's gonna make my career!
Got some great camera presence.
Now, man, you're good television. They're gonna have to save this guy. The execs are gonna eat this up.
An unidentified male is wreaking havoc in the streets. Please respond.
To go non-lethal. Use this bag.
You're a police officer, for God's sake!
Hope your insurance is up.
Why are we glamorizing this? More blood?
This one's a good thing.
God, I love this country.
I'm gonna break you! Don't make me get
Damn, I should bring you along more often.
When I get home,
you want to try anything out?
I'm gonna.
Oh, award season.
There's been another incident with the eco-terrorists. Please respond.
I can't watch. Justice, it's brutality.
How have you not gotten suspended?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You were okay. You are the best cop I've ever seen. The union won't let me film much longer. Come on! I'm gonna hit the editing room. Let's get some exciting footage, for FUZZ. This is gonna be the best episode of the season. My camera was pointing the wrong way. Can you go back and do that again? You really love your job. You think we can get them to sign a waiver? Time for some vulgar abuse of power!
We're having a problem with some hookers. Please investigate.
First rule of TV. Every third act needs a minigun. Was that legal? Don't worry, we can edit that out in post. This shit's gonna make my career!
The riot units have been detained. We need you to break up a strike.
So, you cops use chainsaws, right? Realize the camera's on, right?
You know, anytime you can stop from flying.
We have a code lizard. Pirates are fighting ninjas.
I am dying to get footage of you using the Annihilator. Stop. Can we do that? They'll walk again someday. You don't see that filming sitcoms. Wow. You learned that at the police academy? Satchel charges, it's better for timing. This stuff sweeps me.
Oh man, this is gold!
Oh, the ratings! The ratings!
Postal worker.
down due to our ratings? You are the best cop I've ever seen. That at the police academy? If we had more cops like you, those gangs wouldn't be a problem at all. That wasn't in the script. More.
More.
The execs are gonna eat this up.
That's someone starting fires all over town. We need them stopped.
Using the Annihilator.
What's up, it's Kat. Meet me at Aisha's place. We gotta figure out our next move.